fully vaccinated teachers and students won't have to wear masks in school this school year. The CDC has updated its guidance as more children ages 12 and older start to get vaccinated. However, the agency is not advising schools to require shots for teachers and eligible students, nor is it offering guidance on how teachers can know which students are vaccinated or how parents will know if teachers are immunized.